In this video, I'm going to show you the three simple steps of how to start your business and make money online. Even if you're a beginner, I know what it's like when you first sign up. I didn't have a simple step formula. I struggled a lot. Now there is a simple step formula to help you, guide you the way, start your online business, and put you in a position to make an income online. My name is Adam Shelton and welcome to the video today. Welcome. There's a red subscribe button right below the video. Go ahead and hit that red subscribe button right below this video. And don't forget to hit that notification bell when I do videos just like this. Now, you know what time it is. It's that time. Finally, three simple step formula. Easy to understand to guide you to start your online business and put you in a position to make income online. Here in a few minutes, I'm going to show you my screen and give you the guide of how you can do that today. Yes, if you're a newbie, if you just saw this video for the first time, or if you're an existing business owner, you've been online for a long time, you've made money online, but you need a blueprint to get a second income or use this for your existing business. This will work if an existing business, absolutely. So before I got started online, like I said earlier, I didn't have a bulletproof blueprint of guiding me along the way. And I can't wait to show you the three simple steps. We're gonna break them down. And by the way, right below this video, I have a link for you. If you go ahead, click on that link, is my number one recommendation to make money online and start your online business. Click on that link, you'll watch a short video and you'll go ahead and learn the tricks of the trade of how to do it correctly. So let me go ahead and share you my screen right now. And voila, here are we are. We are going to start with mindset. So mindset is the number one way of getting started online, because when you get online, your mind is going to be put in a situation. You got to retrain your mind to understand I need education. I need to be feeding my mind with knowledge and positivity. So mindset is the first absolutely thing. I'm going to show you this whole program here. And right below this video, you'll get a chance to see this for yourself, so you can get started with the three simple step formula of starting your online business and being in a position to make money online. So mindset. So basically, there's a video right here you'll be able to watch when you go ahead and sign up. Mindset, traffic, and conversion. So we're going to break them down. So mindset, it's all about the why, the how, and the what. And this is a guy named Simon Sinek, Golden Circle, of basically putting yourself in the position why you should be doing what you're doing. Why you do what you do. What's your purpose? How you do what you do. You gotta ask those type of questions. There's a video here that helps direct you exactly if you're lost, you're not sure, you're like, mindset, do I need it? Absolutely need mindset, because you're gonna have challenges, the good, and I'm not gonna say the bad. I'm just gonna say on a different level type challenge that you need to kind of the key into your mind to take action. And of course, you've got other guys on here that helps you along with the mindset. And you know, you've got people, leaders out there that's talking about, you know, a powerful mind, you know, the things you absolutely need to have. A bulletproof strategy starts with the mindset. Anytime you're starting a business online, I don't care if you're selling cupcakes online, mindset is something you definitely need on each and every single day. You see Tony Robbins in there, all excited. So mindset is a feed your mind with success. And yes, there'll be mindset PDF at the bottom of this. When you click on that link, you get signed up, you'll get all this. I know it's a lot, but it's good stuff. The second thing is traffic to your website. We'll teach you how to do that correctly of the three simple step formula. You're going to learn how to get traffic to your business, your website, correctly with the four key elements to online traffic. So you're going to learn how to do that. I know you're a newbie, you're a beginner, you just got in and you don't really know, you're kind of lost, but you want to learn how to do this correctly. So the biggest thing about traffic is it's different ways of how to get traffic. Social media to your website, leads and sales. That's the basic of it. And that's called organic traffic. That's basically social media traffic that you put out there, and we'll train you how to do this. So when you click on the link below, you'll go right to traffic. You'll watch this video here, guide you to the correct steps of how to do it. And yes, simple steps. It's all about easy steps, because anytime you sign up and do something, you want to learn how to do it correctly and in a pace that you understand. And this program here, you get it programmed for life. So you can always go back over it, watch these videos, get trained up, level up, and go ahead and start creating success online. Then you got three keys to paid traffic. Remember, this is the traffic category of the simple step formula. You're gonna learn organic traffic, and then you're gonna learn the three keys to paid traffic. Look at this paid traffic here. So there's all kinds of paid advertising. You got YouTube, Yahoo, LinkedIn, Instagram, Google, and more, Facebook ads. And there's actually a few more on here technically that you can technically do, but this is some of the most well-known paid traffic strategies. You're gonna learn this skill. This is a powerful skill because there's so many people out there that's looking for you and looking for your offer, and we're gonna teach you how to do it correctly. And of course, you've got other paid traffic strategies. You're gonna get the PDF here, download the PDF, traffic PDF. So it's basically like a format of exactly what steps you need to take in terms of paid traffic. And we actually give you an example of one of the paid traffic strategies. Facebook ads is one of the most common ones in terms of getting paid traffic to your website. So you definitely wanna pay attention to this. This is a video that teaches you how to do it correctly. And the third component of this strategy, three simple step formula, is conversions. So conversions is a way when you're getting leads into your business, you need to learn how to convert those leads into sales, and we'll of course break it down to you correctly. So there's an introduction 6-minute video here that shows you why you need to convert your leads to sales. I don't need to go too far into that, because think about it. If you get a lead, two people into your business that's interested, the next step is learning how to convert them to a sale. We will break that down to you here as well. And check this out. You have the conversions, the rate, the optimization. It shows you pretty much the format of how it goes. It starts with the beginning, which is the search, social media, email, then the traffic, sales funnel, and then the buyer. So we do break that down in 7 minutes. And in here is also, you get the awareness, interest, decision, and action. That's usually all mindset, really. So the mindset to the traffic, to the conversions, because we want the leads to take action on the ability of what they're learning from the website. Absolutely. And so you have the download conversions part 1, 2, and 3. You'll get the step-by-step. You're not going to be alone. We'll be here to help you out every step of the way. Absolutely. Absolutely. Every step of the way. So let me go ahead and click this out. And let's see. So mindset, let's do a recap. You get the mindset training. You get the traffic training, organic, which is basically free traffic on the social media. And you get the elements of online traffic, because it's really, really good training here. And you also get the conversions. You get to learn how to convert the leads into sales as well. So right below this video, click on the link below to get started. 3 simple step formula to start your online business and make money online. I know you've been waiting for something like this. I knew I was waiting for something like this. And when it first came out, I was like, sign me up, because I want to learn the skill sets, learn how to do it correctly. So if you're struggling in your business, you just got started in your business, or if you want an additional income to learn how to level up that income, you definitely want to get this blueprint 3 simple step formula to learn how to do it correctly. Click on the link below this video. I'm so excited for you. I am, because I want you to start making an income online or make even more money online. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this channel. I can't wait to see you on the next video. I can't wait. So like, comment, subscribe, but click on the link below, and I'll see you on the inside.